Hello friends, good morning all of you. How are you today? I hope all of you are doing great. So friends, in this video I'm going to share with you relevant tips to improve your communication skills. Okay friends, if you really want to improve your communication skill from zero to advanced level, so you must follow this English breaking news. Yes, every morning you can listen to English songs, English podcast, English breaking news, what do you like? Okay, so suppose I'm interested in cricket. Okay, then like me, you also choose your topic, which topic make you special, make you happy, then you can choose them, then you can work on yourself through that story, that topic, what make you स्पेशल. ओके, सपोज कि कुछ लोग होते हैं जो अपने टॉपिक को चूज़ कर लेते हैं और वो बोल नहीं पाते, बट आप उस टॉपिक को चूज़ कीजिए जो आपको ज़्यादा पसंद है. बिकॉज आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन स्पोर्ट्स, आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन पॉलिटिक्स, आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन एंटरटेनमेंट, देन दैट्स वाई yes, I'm going to select entertainment, I'm going to select sports. Okay, these are so many topics for me where I can extend myself in those topics. Okay, then you can also choose your topics which make you confident from inner your side. Okay, then you can speak a little bit, okay, from your basic level. Do not speak fastly. Yes, I'm speaking fastly. Yes, today I'm speaking fastly like a native speaker. No, it is not happening with us. Okay, because it is a processing. Okay, suppose you heard from everyone like doodh, then malai, then ghee. Okay, ye ek process hai. इस प्रोसेस के लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ता है, मेहनत करना पड़ता है. ओके, सो इसी आधार पर, ओके, वी हैव ऑन दिस बेसिस वी मस्ट लर्न एवरीथिंग्स. ओके, एंड सपोज यू आर लर्नर, आई एम आल्सो लर्नर, सो हाउ कैन वी इम्प्रूव आवर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल फ्रॉम जीरो. ओके, सो फर्स्टली before doing and before speaking English, so we must follow this basic and simple English story book which from kids. Okay, jo bachche follow karte hain, okay, which is follows from by kids, the wo aapki story books aapko behtar karegi. Okay, it will make you better. Okay, like kids stories book, in those book every sentences, each and every sentences are very easy. Okay, then you can read slowly, do not speak and reading fast. Okay, it is not a right way to improve your communication skill or anything. Okay, so suppose I have English book, please assuming in my hand I have English book, this book is related especially for kids. Okay, then I'm reading, yes, one day a lion lived in forest, yes, then which word don't comes in my mind, then I circle them. Okay, then after the reading, yes, I note down in my diary and in my notebook copy. Okay, which make me confident inner side. Okay, then after the reading, yes, I go when I search those word on my YouTube, on my Google search engine. Okay, then this process make you confidence every day. Don't stop yourself. Okay, it is daily it is process, it is continuously, okay? अब कुछ लोग होते हैं कि आज पढ़ लिए छोड़ देंगे, सोचेंगे कि ये मुझसे होगा ही नहीं। जब आप ये सोचोगे तो आपसे कभी कुछ नहीं हो सकता, आप हमेशा परेशान रहोगे। तो ये एक प्रोसेस है, उस प्रोसेस के साथ ही हमें और आपको चलना होगा। फिर स्टिल ऑफ नेक्स्ट डे यू आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सेम टॉपिक्स, देन बिफोर स्टडिंग अ हेट टॉपिक, बट यू मेक योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दोज मिस्टेक्स which made you yesterday, okay? Then this process make you confident, okay? अब ये क्या है, आज मैंने जो पढ़ा, okay? I read today, then और जो मैं कल पढ़ूँगा, okay? which I will read tomorrow, okay? तो वो चीज़ क्या करना है, कंपेयर करना है कि मैंने व्हाट डिड आई डू यस्टरडे एंड व्हाट आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ एंड व्हाट विल आई डू इन फ्यूचर, ओके? सो अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइम आई कैन रिफ्रेम इन माय माइंड, ओके? देन एग्जैक्टली व्हाट डिड आई लर्न एग्जैक्टली इन माय माइंड, ओके? देन दिस ऑल प्रोसेस मेक अस कॉन्फिडेंस इनर साइड, ओके? नो वन हियर हु कैन हेल्प यू फ्रॉम जीरो टू एडवांस लेवल, ओनली यू आर हियर, यस, वेरी सून यू गेटिंग इट, ओनली यू आर हियर हु मेक यू चेंज, हु मेक यू ट्रांसफॉर्म योर सेल्फ एंड हु मेक हैप्पी योर सेल्फ एवरी डे, ओके? इफ यू रियली गेटिंग दिस points, yes, I'm right, then you can subscribe this channel, then you can share it with your friends, and you can follow this channel, okay? Friends, process is important, just like native speaker, because they are connected mother tongue, okay? Just like us, yes, we are Indian, then we are speaking Hindi only, okay, without grammar, okay? Does my mother and father teach me grammar or whatever? No. So listening power, reading power and speaking power, these are many ways make you confidence on inner side, okay? That's why one day I will become a good communicator, okay? Thank you so much for listening to me. Please subscribe this channel and share it with your friends. Thank you so much. Jai Hind. Keep watching, keep learning, and keep growing every day, okay? Please choose your topic. Without topics, you are doing useless for yourself every day. Without set your goal, yes, but goal, yes, there are two types goal. First, short term goal, and second, long term goal. So which goal do you like in your life? So please set those goals in your life, yes, very soon. Then after this setting your goal, then you make your confidence level high, okay? Don't think over about yourself, yes, I can't do it, I can't achieve it. It's not a responsibility from your side. Your duty is only processing only. It's not your duty, it's not your rights, it's not your responsibility. Yes, I'm finding myself. Yes, I can't do it. No. If you are doing without stucking yourself, then one day you will become a good communicator like us, like native speaker, okay? And follow your Which ideal do you prefer in your life? Like Sandeep Maheshwari, like Devas Gupta, like Simarjit Singh. Okay, there are so many motivational speakers, there are so many English public speakers. Okay, then those are make you confident, those are inspiration for you. So then you can inspire. Yes, if you have any inspiration, then you can learn from them every day. Please follow them and copy them every day. How they are speaking, how they are intrigued to someone, then you can, yes, you can frame yourself like them. Yes, I'm also speaking and I'm also public speaker like them. If they are speaking, yes, then I'm also speaking. If they can do, then I also can do. It's all process only. Please don't stop yourself every day. It's your journey, it's your life, it's your decision. Speaking, listening, speaking, reading. These are three pillars make you confident. Then after fourth pillars is writing. They check yourself. Structure, sentence framing, grammatical errors, where I'm doing mistake a lot. Yes, here, I must improving. Then you can find out your mistakes. Okay, then after the finding your mistake, you can correct yourself every day. Okay, thank you so much. Jai Hind.